Dear brothers, Vincentian family in the world, we just finished our activity, vocational recollection. We have the activity since yesterday until this afternoon. We invite the young people to come join with us to reflect it, the word of God. Also, we share life the missionaries. This activities yesterday we had the teleconference video call with our missionaries who is work in the another country. For example, from Solomon Island, yesterday we listened the sharing from Father Manswerang, who is work in Solomon Island, the holy name of seminary in Solomon Island. Also with Father Karyono Yoyon and Father Gunawan, who is work in Papua New Guinea. They share about the difficulties in the mission area. Also, I saw the young people very enthusiastic to listen their sharing. Also from Father Mistrianto, who is work in Suriname. He told us, he shared with us about joyful becoming missionary, because many people expected the presence of the priest among them to celebrate Eucharist, for the celebrate the another sacrament, to accompany the people to knowing God. Dear brothers, also yesterday we have the contact sharing with another confrère who is the study in Rome, Father Daniel, Father Rafael Isarianto, also Father Iswandir.
We do this because in answering our word from Superior General that there will be more missionaries. So we do this, and we are happy that the youth come to us, as you see in some activities that they did. We hope that in the future there will be more youth that understand and have a soul or spirit to be a missionaries. And we hope also that some of them will join us, particularly through enter the seminary to become a priest or to become a brother, or maybe to join with you, the Vincentian family. The theme of this gathering of the recollection for the vocation is we do not stop to go for the mission. We would like to invite the youth to come to understand, also to join actually with us, to have a spirit of mission and spirit to be a missionaries. We hope that by this recollection for the vocation, there will be indeed many people that join with us to be member of the Vincentian family, because I think there are still many places in our world that still need the presence of missionary to bring good news and also to bring the charity of Saint Vincent de Paul to them. Greetings to you all.